That's cool.
What?
Shield.
I think the volume might be a little too loud. Because if you can hear it there a lot, because it's loud.
Enter the gun.
Oh god. What's the secret you guys,
Huh?
What's the secret you guys unlocked?
Oh, the secret rooms.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh god, what is that?
Hard, huh?
Oh crap, he smacked me. Is this blood? Is this blood?
I don't know. But it's hard, isn't it? Wait, you could probably roulette it. You can
move it, yeah.
Move the table.
Oh, the tables, yeah, but I thought you meant like move my aim.
We'll use them as cover.
Well, your charge is connected over here.
Since we're not
even
playing music, I don't think we need to listen for the follow. Hey guys, I'm gonna test the follow, so don't be like, oh, you guys got any
follow?
I'm just gonna test it.
We got people here?
Yeah, we got Paul J.
Shaggy. Oh, yeah, he wanted to know about this game, I think.
Oh, really?
Because he wanted, he think he wants to get it.
Dude, it's so fun. Just watch this, you'll see how fun it is. This guy says hi. What's up, this guy?
Oh,
I'm gonna test the subscribe, so...
Oh, that's wild.
Oh man, it's loud. That is slow it is. How loud?
Pretty loud, man. I saw...
Yeah, it's loud. This is slow. One more try.
What's this right here?
What is?
This room.
Oh, that's the boss.
I can't get in there?
You can, but it's better to just look at every single room. So if you get in front of the door, it'll just open.
Oh, yeah. I don't know. Come back. Do I have stamina?
Oh, you know why follows is loud? I didn't think about it. Because subscription is loud, too.
Still loud.
Hey,
oh, that's fine though. What's down here? Oh god. Oh, what is that?
Oh yeah, those guys are hard, dude.
It's gonna be harder.
It is harder, dude.
No, those guys.
They don't get a lot.
I don't know, this is a pretty hard game. What's the X for?
The X.
There's a hallway with an X.
What? Wait, where?
The MI mini map? This room right here?
Can you go down there?
Oh. Oh, that's probably just an exit then.
It might be an exit, or maybe you messed up and you can't go in that room anymore.
Probably had a guy, had the guy destroyed or something.
Maybe, I don't know.
Oh wow. Oh, that's a grenade. You're a what?
I'm almost out of battery.
That's fine, you go to Costco.
Dude, but they were 60 cents, weren't they? Something like that? No, they weren't 60. They were like 6 cents.
Each?
Yeah, or something like that.
I think Fry's has like good, Oh, crap, that's fucking.
Oh, yeah, horrible. Sorry, YouTube viewers. Oh, yeah, because we're on YouTube too, if you guys are chatting with us, we don't have the chat up yet. Sorry about that. Sorry, guys. Sorry.
So wait, blinks are the two analog, right?
Huh?
Oh, epic talkers.
Hey, what is up, Banjuice?
Oh, he's here.
And just is here. Sorry, we just got the chat up, so I'm sorry that
you was he talking? Here.
Yeah, he just said, oh.
How do I
get? How do you get the chat up?
For what?
For YouTube.
I think you just go on your channel. Yeah.
For Pop It.
Oh yeah, see, it's just an exit. Yeah, like it's a chest. Ooh, shotgun. Oh, that's a mer shotgun. Look at it. It's a mermaid shotgun.
Nice.
How do you change guns?
Press Y.
Oh, okay.
You can only have two guns, I believe.
Yeah, see, look at it.
And I think you can only have... Actually, you can only have one special gun, I think. And then one, and then your normal gun that has unlimited ammo.
Almost dead, don't worry.
I need to choose.
Charge this guy. Worst friend, lost follower.
Yeah, I'm offended, man.
Oh god, it's a shotgun guy.
That's what we do. We always look at every single room. And if you look at the mini map, you see that question mark?
Yeah. No, I mean like look through everything. Right?
Oh, like the pots and all that?
Yeah.
I don't think so, because me and Robbie would just do it just to mess around, but not really, like, we wouldn't find anything. Yeah, welcome, guys. Oh, you know what? Oh, shoot, I forgot to do that.
What?
On YouTube. Change the game that we're playing.
Wow.
I forget, dude.
See, he probably thought we'd play Mario Maker.
And then he jammed. He's like, ah, shoot. No more Mario Maker.
Did we hit dark by destroying it? Ooh, it does get darker.
Enter
the gun. Alright, so, what's up? What's that thing right there?
That's the shop.
Oh, this is the shop?
Yeah.
Don't lie to me, man. What's this?
Those are the blanks.
Rifle.
You only have 23. You can't afford any of those. You can afford that, I guess, but up to you if you want to use it now. But
key? Should I get the key? I don't have the key.
What was the name on Twitch?
That guy wasn't that hard. another chest. Oh, I don't have a key.
Oh yeah, so you get those. So from what Midnight Minecraft recommended, those brown ones, just shoot them. But then all the other ones, you should try to use a key.
Oh, like the one I got.
Yeah. Dude, just die already, dude. But it's chest. I mean, you could just open that one.
No.
It didn't look like it had a lock.
Jump. What?
Junk, yeah.
Where are you? The book?
Junk next time. What? What is it? You can't even get it? Hey, Nemesis Pones is now auto-hosting.
And
sound. Hey, thanks, guys.
Oh, he follows me.
Oh, that's so cool. Oh, you see that fireplace?
Yeah.
That's a secret right there. So you have to find, like that water bucket. You see that water tank thing?
Uh-huh.
That thing right there? You push it. I think you press A or something, you can push it. Now your goal is to turn it and then, yeah, and then try to get it in the water, in the fire. There you go. And they can go in. And I think there's something in there if you just move around. Or you might be able to press something. There you go, you did something. Something got unlocked. Maybe, do you remember those rooms with the X?
No, that was an exit.
Oh, was it?
Yeah.
Well, it unlocked a room, that's what it did. Now you just gotta... Now I think if you press select, or the left one, that's not the left one, no, I think it's one of the buttons to open up the map. Yeah, that, you can fast travel to those green little spots, so you can look around, and
probably that room.
Yeah, so you can probably just fast travel to that bottom room, yeah, or go up.
I'm trying to see, what's that?
That's your entrance, that's where you started.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I probably unlocked this.
That's a secret room. You need keys. That's just a button. You can't even shoot it. That's funny. Alright, dude, just die so I can play. You need to get two keys to get. That's like a secret level, I guess. The little guy's just following you.
Right. Can you go fight the boss? Probably gonna die in the boss.
Enter the dungeon. Hey guys, how's everyone doing?
Oh, what is this?
What?
It says Andrews.
Oh, what is this? Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't see that. This is Enter the Gungeon. Can you guys hear us? Oh, we got the twins, I think that's what they're called. Trigger twins.
I don't look like that anymore. What do I hit?
I think so cold. What's your little buddy doing?
Hugging him.
Oh, slowing him down? What's he doing?
Woohoo! Oh, I got hit, guys.
You got hit. You got one more heart. You got this.
Oh, God. Oh, God. These little guys.
It's like yours is like a water.
Oh! No!
There you go, you lost. Now I get to play too.
Well.
Do you suck, dude?
I was doing it alone. Thank you very much.
How's everyone doing? How's everyone's Thursday?
I tried this Thursday.
Well, yeah, guys, we're gonna be doing a Jackbox later today. You want to join us? Jackbox Party Pack.
But I go back. We move it. I can control it too. So it's like, no, I want to go left. No, I'm gonna shoot. I think if you can go back by just pressing start and return to breach. I don't know why they don't let you choose two different characters. Like, basically, you get to choose a character.
And then you get stuck.
And then I get stuck with that little wizard guy or whatever he is. So you can choose. I want to say, everyone says the hunter is the worst. I played as her. I didn't like it. I didn't like her. The two that I liked was the two guys. So either the marine or the other guy. Actually, I never played as a convict, but what's good about the other guy, that guy, he's got a... He can pick locks.
Oh, so would he be good then?
Yeah, he could. Yeah, he's pretty good. Now go talk to that little wizard guy. What's going on? Let's go.
So is that all you have right here? Oh! You can fall?
Yeah, you can fall right here. Let's go.
What's over here, though?
It's locked, or it's closed.
Why?
I don't know. Because we haven't beat the dungeon, I think? I don't know. How do you dive? With the triggers?
No, B. Wait, come down here.
Can you dive with LT?
LT... Oh, yeah.
Okay. That's for just for the tutorial. Let's go.
Oh. He's drunk.
Let's go. Enter the dungeon.
What does this guy say?
Nothing. Well, they didn't... I don't know. You don't need to talk to
you those started
guys.
Watching?
Earlier.
Phone's not even on.
I was on there earlier. No one's watching us because Robbie's not here.
Yeah, he had to get subbed.
So this is my guy. Then I dive. Okay. Then I have an extra.
Mine doesn't reload by itself.
Yours does? The other one died? The other one did?
Oh, you have to press the trigger again.
Or you can press X to reload, like...
Yeah. Oh, this way. Yeah. Wait, who's that? Who's that right there?
I think this is better. Just destroy all
this
these.
Guy.
Let's go up.
Oh, you can't open the door?
No, we have to be two. Yes, it has to be both of us.
Oh god, that guy's. There's a guy down there.
Ah, shoot. Ah! Oh, I got hit. I got hit again. I suck.
I got him.
Got everything in this room? Yeah.
Can we get this one?
No, you can't get anything.
Down?
Oh, shoot.
Watch out!
Shoot.
You didn't die from that?
No.
I freaking lost a full heart.
Oh, no. I just realized... Dude, I'm almost dead, dude.
Can I revive you?
Yeah. I have this ability, the heart.
Watch out.
Let's go right.
All the books. Destroy all the books.
Destroy all the books. These are all destroyed. I'm screwed, dude.
Oh, shoot. Well, thank you. Oh, you're shooting darts?
Yeah.
I like that.
Oh, freak! Oh, and I'm dead.
Otherwise,
I can protect you, too, so don't get too close.
I'm good. I'm good.
Dude, that guy spawned right in front of me. So you can revive me?
Come on.
Where'd my heart go?
It was right here.
Did you pick it up?
No, like I did.
Oh, did he?
Yeah.
Oh no, then I can't get revived until later on. Like, you'll probably find a chest I'll be right here. So pick it up, and then if you go here, you press these two, I think?
Which one?
These two? I don't know, it's probably the triggers, both triggers at the same time. No? Check the book. Press this button. Now go down to active items. I think it'll tell you. I think you hold A. You might hold A. Baked fresh every morning. Hold A. Hey, Epic Dugu! You guys never think of doing like a mystery science theater type of thing where you crack jokes while watching public domain movie so you don't get copyrighted? Oh, that would be pretty cool. I would be down for that. How do you do it?
The hell did I do? Oh, I didn't know.
It's probably with a T-pad somewhere. Oh, there you go. You switch to it. Switch to the heart. There you go. Now if you hold... I think it's one of these buttons. There you go. I'm alive!
Your body's still there.
But my body... body's telling me yeah. There we go. You can just walk on them and they'll get destroyed.
Yeah, but it's no point of... Oh,
scared me.
Oh, that's a
little... the boss. Let's go. Oh, there's another room over here.
Yeah, we missed a few rooms. There's still no... Let's come back to this one.
Why?
Because since we're going to go to the boss...
I have a feeling there's something good here, though. Like, right now.
Oh, shit. Woohoo! Stay behind the pillar. No, the freaking the table.
That got me.
Watch, look it. Stay behind the pillar like this.
Oh, you dude, don't get.
He was looking at you.
Watch it. His grenade just shoot out and.
Oh, shotgun behind me. Shotgun behind me.
Remember, you also have the blank, so if you feel like you're gonna get hit, use it and you'll... I always forget to use it.
Dude, I'm almost dead. So what happens if I die?
I get to continue playing.
Do you get to revive me?
Oh, I don't have any more hearts, so we would have to look. So you'll get lucky and you'll find a chest, and you, like, you'll see like someone's banging. Then I open it, it's you. Then you come back.
Mm-hmm. See, look it. That's only an exit. So we go down this way.
We go down there. Yeah, but Kotaku, I think that would be a cool thing. Like, what kind of movies would you do, though?
Shoot. Should have flipped the table. Oh, he flipped it. I don't know. He doesn't have that much ammo.
Nothing in. Actually, there's a room here. This is probably it. Break everything.
Hit the light.
Oh no. Oh. I'm going around. Actually, that was a bad idea. Oh.
There you go.
Heck yeah. Anything else? Oh, right here. This probably leads to the other.
Yes, oh. Sir.
You're the pickpocket guy.
How do I...
Or the other pickpocket, the lockpick guy. Press A. X. Did it not work?
Uh-huh.
I guess it didn't work, so just shoot it. Oh, next time, who is he? Got the little buddy. Is he following... Oh, he's following me. Heck yeah. I don't know what he does, but he's cute.
That's good, though. You have more health than me.
What's next?
This one.
Come on, buddy.
Oh, shit.
That's not the book.
It's the book.
Shit.
have half a health.
Oh, if you want some bad movies to watch, I got a few.
Oh, I got a few. Neil Breen. That's all I gotta say.
What is it?
The director.
All his movies are bad or what? Right. Here's a shot. Don't shoot in here. We might need this. Let's leave it there.
Do I read this?
You can.
Oh. Okay. Why can't we shoot in here?
Because he gets mad.
Ooh, should I get that?
Key 21. Oh, key is 21. What is this? Armor.
21.
Half heart. I feel like the key's more important, though. What is this thing over here? Lowercase? What?
Lowercase R.
Oh, lowercase R. But what does that do?
It's probably a gun.
Ah, dude, I want it now. No.
So, should I get the heart or the
key? I say let's save it because we might need the key. Because there's going to be secret rooms and it'd be pretty cool. And let's save this. We know that the little water tank is here. So, if we need it, we'll have to roll it over there. Because we haven't seen the fireplace yet. Hmm. Neil Breen made a new one.
Really? Oh, God. Dude.
Is he a well-known?
His movies are the best.
Neil Breen.
Like, they're so bad, they're good. Like, you know?
Yeah.
Like, you know those movies?
Yeah.
Like, oh god, this is terrible. Well, I can't stop watching it.
Gosh.
Chop down the room. Get him, book! Get him, book!
He's not a book, he's garbage.
Looks like a book to me. It's probably some up top. Probably check it out. Alright, we'll go down and then up.
Oh, that's cool. Oh, shoot. What? Oh, there's the fire thing, too, the fireplace.
He's coming after me. Oh, there's a key.
Nice. Oh, we got two keys. Heck yeah.
So we got
let's go bring the
destroy these though. I like how they still stay right there.
I know. How's everyone doing? Let's check this room first.
Yeah. Should it.
I mean no wait, we could use the key and then buy a key.
Why though?
Cause there might be a gun or something good here.
You want me to use the key then?
Go for it. Dude, I don't know. Do you want it? Or should I take it since you're
almost
there?
You take it, yeah. Yes.
Oh, dude, that's sick.
But, just come
on. Yeah, let's go up.
Oh. Okay.
Do you remember what room it was?
Yeah, down here.
And then right?
Mm-hmm. Dang, that means we have to bring it all the way
over. Yeah.
And if it hits the wall, does it break?
No.
No?
No.
Alright, good.
Wait, is it down here? Oh, yeah.
It's down here. Table? Oh, destroy all these tables. Okay.
Break the table!
I don't like that he doesn't have that much ammo.
Yeah.
Alright, roll it and I'll stop it.
We have to go this way, huh? So I might make it. We might get lucky. We might. Oh, see the monitor over there. Don't go to sleep, please.
No. Alright. Ready to stop it?
We have a shot. We have to go up. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, we just go.
Stop it like right here. It's gonna hit.
let's see. Go.
Don't shoot it because I think it'll
pop.
Yeah.
So the one I got was pretty easy then.
The what yeah, the,
for the water one.
Oh yeah.
It goes right next to it.
Yeah. Sometimes it depends. Like it's random.
Where was that again? Down.
Yeah, it was down. No! Ah, shoot.
You got it.
Oh, I forgot I left that open. Go down.
Oh, it's not gonna make it. Ready?
Yeah. Let's go. It's up, huh? Is it up?
Yeah.
No, it wasn't up. It was down. Wasn't it? Yeah, it was over here.
Oh. I thought it was up.
It's gonna be like right here. Will that make it? Ah, no, it's gonna hit. There you go.
Oh, we didn't buy the key?
We probably don't need it right now yet. Actually, you know, don't buy a key because you might get a key from defeating the boss. Are we missing any rooms? Look around.
So that's,
oh, that one down there.
That's the one that opened.
And that's it, that's huh?
That's it. That's the one that opened.
Should we fast travel to that guy? Yeah. Might as well.
Let's just buy the key.
No, because we can get it from the boss, probably.
But doesn't it end?
No, after that you still come back to this area. Yeah, we need two keys here. Let's go fight the boss now. Unless you want to buy... Let me see. You can buy a heart if you think. Let's see.
That's 17.
It's only half a heart. You think it's worth it?
Unless I buy armor. That's 42.
That's what?
Together, if we don't get the key. 21, 42 if I buy the armor.
But we should still save for the key, just in case. I mean, you can buy armor. Or would you rather have one armor or the... Oh, maybe med kit?
That's 38, though.
That'll heal you completely.
Or are we going to have 21 left over or not?
I could probably defeat the boss on my own. And then after, I'll probably be able to revive you. Without wasting anything.
So should we get the med kit? I'm just saying if we don't get a key for the bus.
But we still need enough to get by a key. What if you use... That only gives you half a heart. What about armor? Does armor give you... Armor just saves you from one hit, I think, right?
I don't know.
I think that's what it is.
Isn't half a heart one hit too?
I don't know. Do you want to get the half heart?
No, I want to get this.
But then we won't have enough for the key if
yeah,
we need
will.
It.
Key? Oh no, we won't.
The key's 21. Yeah.
So what, half a heart or armor?
I don't know, up to you. I'm not going to get anything.
Can I talk to the guy?
You can. Watch out for all the bullets. See if I shoot? He gets mad. I'm warning you, don't shoot. Oh, you don't shoot because if we shoot a lot... He'll take out his gun and shoot at us, and then he'll close, and then we can't even buy anything from this level or the rest.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Until you die?
Yeah, until you die and start all over.
So, I'm gonna buy a half heart?
If you want, go for it. No! I was kidding, dude! All right,
let's go.
Oh, my bad. I always press the wrong button. Boss is right there. Dude! If we get the that bird guy, he's pretty easy. Oh, we got the king.
Is he hard?
I don't know if we beat him or not. Bullet king.
He looks high on 420.
He looks high on 420.
Oh my goodness. And I already got hit once.
Remember, you have the freaking...
No.
Oh, dude, no.
I tried...
I was gonna say, remember you have the freaking that thing or whatever.
How do I protect you?
Get close to me and then you just press trigger, left trigger or something. And it does the little thing. Boy, hey.
How often can I do that?
Kind of often. I mean, it'll recharge.
Oh, no. Shoot.
How close am I? Oh, why did I jump that way?
I don't have that.
No, dude, I'm screwed, dude.
What's that?
I don't know, but save me. I got scared, dude. Ah!
Oh, you could jump over him, I forget.
Ah, shoot! Ah! Oh, no. Oh! Yeah! I thought I died, dude. No. I got so scared. I'm like, oh, no, I died.
Oh, God.
And you're alive.
Yay.
We got two keys. An art.
Look, he's sitting on the throne.
Go over here, buddy. What are you doing?
What's that?
I don't know. Do you want to take it or should I?
What is it?
I don't know. If I take it, I take it. Or should I just take it?
Easy reload bullets. Oh, okay.
Oh, what the heck? Oh, my bad, buddy.
No, fuck. No, where are you going?
Let's see what's up here first. Alright. This is going to the next level.
The elevator?
Yeah, let's go back to that other room. Dude, I can't believe I beat him, dude.
We could teleport.
Oh, you're right. We got three keys. I mean, we could buy something or should we just save it?
38.
Do you want a gun or should we... Maybe you could probably get something good in that other room.
Yeah.
We'll save it.
And if we don't get anything good, then... we'll go buy that lowercase r.
The lowercase r. This reminds me of what? Tohu?
You know what that button is? For now?
He just talks to you.
Oh. Tohu, what's Tohu?
I don't know what's Tohu. Maybe a different game similar to this?
Probably.
I can't believe I killed him, dude. I thought I died. I'm like, no.
Good thing that bullet just, like, you don't have to aim at him. What the hell?
These guys are already kind of dead. This is like the basement, I guess. Oh, shoot.
Oh, no, you shot the...
I didn't shoot it, they did.
Oh, God.
By those balance, I think I was like... Oh, my garbage bag is back. Watch it, they're coming. Oh no. One more hit, I'm dead. Watch it. Dodge, you know what you can do. There's this thing. Ammo. Well, I probably need it because I have this gun. Dude, I need health, dude.
What the fuck?
Be careful. Oh, one hit, I'm dead. Where are those bullets coming from? That's not from there. Enemies, huh?
No.
Ah! I'm dead. I'm sorry. Did I lose the gun?
You're garbage.
Did I kill him?
Yeah, he died.
Son of a gun, dude.
Oh god! What? Oh god, no!
I can't hear it. No. Shoot.
Which way, up or down?
Up.
Okay, yeah. One hit, I'm dead.
Wait. Be careful, dude. Oh, okay, good.
I gotta reload!
Nice. Watch it.
Oh! No!
Nice. Hopefully you find a chest that can revive me.
Oh god.
Oh god. Oh no! We got it all over now.
I tried using the...
Yeah, you probably didn't have any more blanks.
I did though.
Did you?
I had like 12 or something.
No, you can't. No, those weren't blanks. That was our currency.
Oh, blanks were the...
They're like the blue ones, yeah.
Oh, I thought the blanks were those.
Japanese bullet hell game, basically the same thing as this, where it's like standing in the rain trying to dodge the water drops. Wow. Dude, this game's hard, dude. We have to beat it, dude. Me and Robbie have only beaten the first one.
First dungeon?
Yeah.
With the secret room?
Not with the secret room. We've gone to the secret room, but we can't beat it.
Down. Oh, I feel like changing to the main.
Oh, you wanna be the main? Ugh, you got hit me. Aha, it's for the book.
But I think about you, book.
Go down.
Oh god, this guy's machine gun.
Oh shoot, not the book. I killed the book. This way, I guess. Yeah, bat grenades. I never seen those. This way again.
So anyway.
The shop. This guy sells the M1. And there's a door up here.
Go on, so what's that?
I don't know what that does.
Key, ammo,
and armor. Let's see what's up here.
Blanks for 17.
This is where, this is the secret room. Oh, it just takes us out?
No, it's the chest.
How come you can't pick up their guns? That guy has a shotty.
Because he is a shotgun show.
Oh crap! Oh crap!
There was nothing here. Oh, there's a room down here.
Yeah, let's see where
the chest is?
Yeah.
Green. I think this is good. Can you, you want to wait until we get? Oh, we do have a key. We can use it. I think it would be worth it.
You want to use it?
Yeah.
Shotgun. Me? What? You?
I don't know. Up to you. Go for it. You go at it. What? Fire shotgun. Shoot it. Fire shotguns. Okay, that's a good gun. Let's go. Save it for the boss.
Oh god, that's fucking hilarious.
It's a shotgun shell that shoots shotguns.
Alright, I guess we will right now.
Wait for me.
Oh god.
Oh no, these little guys.
Armor.
Yeah. Well, a little health. Down?
Yeah.
Have we seen the water tank?
Yeah, I remember they popped it.
Oh, you're... Wait, no, that was earlier. That was in the underground, no?
Oh, yeah. This guy trying... They're trying to sneak up on me!
Watch it.
Oh, oh god. Shoot. Oh god.
Charge. Down go.
I'm just getting all these shells. Is that all of them?
Yeah.
No, because that door underneath us hasn't opened.
Oh, that's
right. Oh no, it hit me! Well, we need the water. Shall we go down?
It's the only way. There's a chest down there.
Is there?
Yeah, see the exit. Screw that. I don't know what to do with
those. Oh my god. Ah! Wait, did you use the other gun?
Yeah, I used the shotgun.
The shotgun shell?
That shoots shotguns? It's fucking funny. What the hell's that?
It's a ghost.
Oh god. The fucking Tommy.
In here, hopefully there's a chest here.
Yeah, there is. Hopefully it's wooden.
We don't have a key.
There's a bomb, there's a time thing.
Oh shoot, you're right. Let's back up. Or do we have to get it? Unlock it! I think there was something good there.
We had to push it.
Here, no.
What'd you do?
I used my one of my things. Here's the water. There's chests here. Oh shoot!
Oh, it's a trap!
Ah! Shoot him! Oh, we should have taken the water. Ah, I'm dead. I got your back, bro. Shoot him with your shotgun. Wow!
Oh!
Dude, that was crazy. I've never seen a room like that. I'm like, heck yeah, dude. Three brown chests.
Three. I just saw the one.
I saw three, and then there was the freaking the water thing there too.
Yeah, I saw the water jug. Freaking has joined the shootout.
Book of Chest Anatomy has joined the shootout. What is that?
Oh, because fucking chest anatomy.
Again.
Yeah, let's go back. I gotta.
Oh, go back to choose the other guy. Did you hear they're releasing yet another Saw movie? Oh, really?
Really?
I didn't know that. I
thought they would have been done with Saw.
Another Saw movie. When did the last Saw come out? Oh, you choose. I'm gonna be the Marine that I talked to the Engine Co-op? Yes, let's go.
It's just that he has a bigger magazine.
Bigger mag. So how's everyone doing, guys? What is up, B-Gamer? And
it's the Stream Jar?
Stream Jar. Welcome to the Gaming Grotto.
Welcome to the Gaming Grotto.
We are playing some Enter the Gungeon.
Where's Midnight at?
I don't know. He said
he's not gonna be here.
Yeah, he said he wasn't available at 2. Watch it with the water. It's right there.
Where?
Oh no, they hit it. It was right here.
Oh, the guy hit it. The shotgun, because you know how it explodes.
Oh wow.
Shot behind your shotgun.
Ah! Oh shoot! You're dead. Should we go?
There's three doors.
Up.
Down.
Down.
Those two. Shoot him.
Oh, there might be a chest up down here.
Wait.
We have a key. The
heart, you need it? Get
it. I need it, yeah. There's a chest here.
I have a key. You want to do it?
Yeah.
Ooh.
Who should get it?
You or me?
Who should get his bow? The first one was pretty good. The rest just got laughable. Yeah. Who do you think should get this bow? Me, the purple guy, wizard guy, or the marine?
Go first, since I got the shotgun chest.
Alright. You should shoot the chest.
Charm bow.
Oh, you don't get anything for the shot. Let's try it. Oh my god.
It's like a sniper.
Yeah, it's like a sniper.
Up or right?
Right. Another chest?
Ah, oh, shoot. Oh, you run into him, they hurt you?
Watch out! Ah, that hit me.
Shooting those.
What?
It's like these big old things. Come on. Something was freaking shooting something.
Ah!
You should have rose.
I was trying to, but he destroyed it already. Oh my god.
Here.
Is he? Oh, yeah.
No, he's not.
He's got.
There's a heart.
I need it.
Get it.
Down. Oh, so the shop is over here. Let's go to the shop. Oh, we can't go to the shop yet. Probably have to go down.
Bad spot.
Grenade.
I dodged it. Haha. Have you got hit once?
No.
What? I just go down.
Case, he has ice bombs.
Ooh,
proximity mind. Holy crap. Oh, full heart and keys. Half heart.
We probably need some keys. Let me just open this up. I think there's something up here. Oh no, don't shoot.
What's that?
By this guy. You have to give him stuff, I think. Let me see. Did you bring something? I can pay you. Please, just bring me things, okay? How do you drop stuff? Whatever. I don't even know if he gives you anything good or not. What was the other one? Baby? Up? This is the boss. Stop destroying the pots!
F your cheese.
Let's go up. Proximity mines. Oh shoot, another chest.
Should it?
Yeah. You might be able to give the junk to the guy. Maybe.
You wanna go find out?
Let's go. I can't believe that little guy follows you. Before we got junk, And I don't think I realized, like, noticed that he was following us. I finally beat Super Mario World. Holy hell. Super Mario World is tough. Yeah, I don't think I beat it. I want to give you these. So, I don't know. Did he give it to us? I have so many of these. Why don't you want them? Oh, so he's saying he wants to pay us if we give him stuff. So maybe he's like selling stuff to him. So maybe we can drop the gun, but nah. Are we friends?
Yeah.
Should we fast travel or do we need to go to another room? There's that one over there. Mm-hmm. Let's go. Enter the gun. Oh, you got a blank.
You did.
Oh, I did?
Yeah.
I got another blank?
Yeah, you got three blanks. Or you got another blank.
Ah, dude. Oh, there's the water down there. Ah, oh, he destroyed it. Dude, there was a water down there. Freak, dude. There was one right here. I knew the first thing the enemy does is he shoots at it.
Oh well.
We can't do that anymore. That's fine. Only thing left is to fight the boss. Mm-hmm. We can't go to the secret room because we don't have the water.
Do you want to get anything from the shop?
No.
No?
No. Ah, him again. Bullet King.
Dude, I like how you look. Huh. Try to jump if I was the other tree.
Oh, shoot, that hit me.
The fuck?
I did the. Use my blank.
It gets rid of all of them?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm on fire!
Ah, shoot, that hit me.
I'm on fire? And I died.
Did I hit you?
No.
I don't think I'm gonna be able to do this. What? This gun, these arrows suck, dude.
Pick him up.
And I should. Hold on. I'm gonna use it. I should have saved it.
What's this? What's this? What's that from?
I don't know what it does, but you—it was your thing.
That's why you could pick it up.
I don't know what it does. Whoa. Whoa. Might be better off using my main gun. No! Oh, one more hit. I'm not even hitting him. Oh, dude, those arrows suck unless I'm using them wrong. It's so slow and it doesn't even do that much damage. Dude, this is so hard.
Ooh, I think that was to call in support.
Oh, was it? Oh, you know what it is? I remember. So you can call in ammo. So if you need an ammo drop, it'll drop some ammo. That's what it was. Alright, we got this. We got this now. Hopefully we don't get that lame bow. What the hell is this?
Fall.
There's nothing over there. Wait, there's some keys here. Can we pick these up? No, we can't. Let's go up first.
Left or right?
We left. We can't go over there yet.
What's that?
The shop.
Yeah, but why can't we go in?
Go, well, oh. We both need to go, yeah. Grappling hook, wow. Ooh, what is this?
It's wax.
Wax wings? Some keys. Okay, so we might need it.
Let's go get this chest.
Ah, like there's nothing in here.
Chest down.
Here.
Down.
Yeah.
So if it's brown, we shoot.
Ooh.
I get this one.
That one's sick. Oh my god, dude. You get the sick guns, and I get the freaking lame one. I got a freaking lame bow.
So go all the way back.
Yeah. Dang, dude, we got destroyed. Ah! I hit you.
Oh, a shotgun, guys. Man. Just
oh, we got a key.
Nice.
Heck yes.
That was this one. Oh, that's where the guys were.
Yeah, that's where they were. Let's go right. Kill the book. What?
This one's big.
The room or the whole map? Oh yeah. Let's go right. This is the boss.
There's the water. Oh, it's right there.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh shoot, be careful. Oh yeah, we did destroy it. Heck yeah, let's do this. There you go. We did it. Oh, you need ammo?
For this one?
Just get it. Dude, that's a freaking cool gun, dude. My gun sucked.
This fast shroud. Oh, no, it's right there. I was like, this fast shroud, if it's gonna be one of them. Oh, 2 bucks. What?
Oh! PlayStation magic!
Oh, shit.
Yeah. Oh, there's gonna be another chest.
Check.
Let's go down. No. One more hit, I'm dead.
You're almost dead?
One more hit.
You wanna go get that full heart?
Hold on.
Yes. Do it.
Ah, shoot, what is this? Oh, that's my heart. I can't carry two. Take it. Take the heart. Oh, you can only carry one, two?
We don't need ammo.
Okay. Wait, what does the horn do, though? When blown, this horn will call those nearby to aid you. There are strange inconsistency in the behavior of the gun dead, originally thought to be heartless killing machine.
So he revives.
Okay.
So for what I understand, that is,
enter the dungeon.
I like how like it teleports instantly.
Yeah.
The fuck?
You can tip those over, don't tip them over.
Wait, what's this?
Should we use a key to get it?
Heart and a shell?
And a chest?
Oh. Yeah, and a chest.
Can we shoot it? Or should we open it? But then we don't have a key to open. What does this do? Let me drop it. I was wondering if we could burn the door.
No.
No. Should we unlock it? But then if we unlock it, you think it's worth it?
I think so.
But we need to go buy another key. Should we go buy...
I mean, can't we just shoot the...
Wait, is this the room that got unlocked? Oops. How do you go to the map again? Oh, no, let's go to that room first and see what's over there. That's probably going to be to go underground, huh?
Yeah, that's the secret room.
Son of a... And we need two keys there. It looks like we need two keys just to even get the chest and open that door.
I mean, can't we just shoot it?
No.
You can't shoot the blue chest?
You can, but you won't get what's inside.
Why?
Because it'll, like, destroy and it might you probably just get junk. Wait, what does the guy say? Oh, I already used a key. Well, we should probably...
Goodbye now.
Investigate. But let's go... Actually, let's go fight the boss first.
That's a hard enemy.
Yeah, let's go fight the boss. Should I get some health first? Yeah. Like, you can revive me.
Oh, true.
Just in case we need to buy... Oh, what guy's this? Oh, the twins. I've never fought these guys. You fought them, but I don't know.
They're hard.
I think these guys are hard, yeah.
Hard. Probably killed a hothead with.
Ah! Oh, you're right, I have blades.
No, that was just my armor getting shot off.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Ah! I got hit. If you hold, you know how to revive me?
What do you want?
I think you can do it anywhere. No, just kill him. You're almost, he's almost dead. Did I? Okay.
God, he's mad.
Oh, shoot. You killed his brother. I'm coming home. Coming home.
Oh,
Ah, oh, dude. Now you got him. You got him. I'm alive.
Alright. We get armor. You get armor?
What's this thing?
I don't get one. And then I'm gonna get this.
You're probably gonna drop the heart though. Oh no, I did it.
Heals up, I'm gonna use it, right?
Go for it.
How do you...
You have to switch to it.
Almost passive items,
Oh.
Chance to improve healing received.
So you can't use it. Press B. Did we get a key at all? Oh, we didn't get a key. We could probably... Oh, we might not have enough.
Yeah, let's go check, though.
Now, do you think we should just invest to go down?
25.
Alright, let's go down then. And then maybe we'll get another key to go into that room.
One room away. We teleport to it.
Hey, what is up?
What? Glowing yellow. Oh, it's because I killed them. Oh. The beginning was red, but I killed one of his twin, and then he, you know, got frustrated.
Yeah, he got frustrated because he killed his brother. He's like, you bastard, you killed my brother.
Yeah, he got frustrated and mad. Sorry for the late
reply. We were a little focused. Why can't I eat this food? That's probably, you should actually be eating that food to heal up.
Yeah, two hits and I'm dead.
Oh, you gotta be careful. Oh no.
Oh.
What happened?
It bounced off the table and it bounced off the wall and then it killed them.
Oh shit. Dude, your bullets scare me, dude. I feel like, that hit me. I feel like that it's gonna hit me. I should not be dead. Oh no.
Oh, it's empty.
Whew. Should we go up first? Cool, thanks. Yeah, and how you doing, Matt? How you doing, bro?
Yeah, how you doing?
Oh, you know what? I forgot to open this first start. I forgot to open the little bar, the little window that notifies us.
No, it's down there. You just gotta click.
No, it's not. It's this guy right here. That's the window. Minimize that. And then get this. And this. Hey, 1177.42! What is up?
Welcome, aren't you? Oh no, they barely got out.
Yeah, like they barely got out.
Since they're on chin.
Oh, what is up? Some nice dude. Welcome to the Gaming Grotto. We are playing... Enter the dungeon. Yeah. Oh, yeah, and guys, we're doing a giveaway at 220 followers. So if you want to follow and have a chance to enter, once we reach that goal, we're going to post a link on our social media and announce it on stream. So basically, you'll go to a link, you enter, and it's only for our Twitch followers. So, yeah. So if you guys want to enter, hit that follow. Ready? Oh, she watched that. There's like poison or whatever that is. Should we go up or left?
Is that poison?
Yeah. There was like little, what do they call those? Those containers or whatever?
There's nothing here. Oh, that arrow scared me.
Oh, it hit?
Yeah.
Howdy. Oh, shoot. Oh, son of a gun. Ah!
They have robots?
I don't know, dude.
Oh no, the Tommy. Oh no!
Are you dead?
Yeah.
Okay, this room's clear. I can revive you.
The heart?
I'll use the heart. How do you do it? Use it again?
X. You hold X.
Not X.
But I used, or...
Oh, there you go.
I guess guess I'll pick up this empty gun.
Is it empty?
Yeah.
No. Let's go down.
Oh, I throw it.
Just take it. You can just get ammo eventually. Cause that's a good gun, dude. You throw it and hit someone? Mm-hmm. This game is great couch co-op. It is.
Oh, yeah.
It's super fun, dude. But it's hard.
What was that?
Ah! Oh, shoot. I panicked. Like...
Oh, that's poison. That is poison.
Yeah, that is poison.
From there. Oh, God.
Sorry. I'm coming up. Oh, shoot the poison. I only have one heart left. Let me take it.
Go for it.
Down?
Yeah, sharp.
Okay, dude. It's getting harder. Oh, the shot.
Ooh, what the hell?
Snowballer.
You want a full heart? Oh, no, we don't have enough.
Nah, I think I'm good. Oh, there might be a chest over here, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, no. Ah, snipers!
Watch out for those steel traps. Okay. With the open and close.
Oh, grenade! Oh, those things catch on fire. Oh, freaking grenade!
What catch on fire?
The little liquid that you remember, I told you that was poison?
Yeah.
It wasn't poison. It's flammable.
Oh, oh.
That thing's flammable. This thing. Okay. This game gets easier the more you play it. It does! To be honest, it does, but the thing is, if you. Like, I haven't. There's. Like, in the beginning, dungeon.
We got a follow!
We got a new follow! Thank you for the follow to some nice guy. Nice dude. Nice guy. Some nice dude. Thank you so much. It does get.
Oh, God!
It does get easier, but it still gets. It's still kind of hard because even in the first dungeon part, it changes. So there's parts where I was like, I didn't see this before. Like, new enemies.
How was that? God.
Just dodge. You know you could dive, right?
Yep, I get overwhelmed.
Dude, you're almost dead, dude.
It's fine.
Hey,
Stream Jar!
Hey, Stream Jar!
Thank you.
Hey, thank you, Stream Jar. Yeah.
He's telling us.
Hey, thank you so much for the follow.
Ooh.
You don't have a key. You don't have a key.
Just destroy it?
Nah, let's just leave it. We'll come back. Ah! That was a joke. Oh, shoot.
How did I get hit? I dodged it.
Dude, we're almost dead, dude. Should I use my horn? See what it does?
Yeah.
No! Dude, maybe that was... I don't know if that... What, oh, no. You're dead? Gonna. You don't have ammo, huh?
No.
Aha. Aha. Thank you guys so much for the follows, guys. Yeah. Oh, is this secret room? No. You're still dead, huh? Dude, what did the horn do?
Oh, you probably could use it to revive me.
Is that what it's for? How do I check?
Because it says for fallen foes.
Is it? When blown, this horn will call those nearby to aid you. There are strange instances in the behavior of the Gundam. Originally thought to be heartless killing machines to capture certain invaders for unknown purposes. Furthermore, evidence of a crude religion has been discovered. Perhaps one day they could be reasoned with.
Can you not use it again?
It looks like it's charging or something.
Probably when you kill. Am I gonna take that?
Oh man. I'm stuck. I'm in a bad spot, dude. I'm in a bad spot. I'm gonna have to die.
Oh, watch out.
Alright, let me see if I can kill him from here. I think I got him, right?
No.
Protect you.
doing the best I can.
Do you think I can hit him from here?
Yeah.
There you go. No! No! What was that? Wait. Was that it?
No, you did.
Ah, no! That was a horrible jump. People were like, dude, these guys are idiots. They don't even know how to play. Dude! That was horrible! Should we just not go down there? Just keep moving to the upper level? We always go down, and then that's where we always get killed. I think we should not get greedy, I think. That's what it is. We're like getting greedy, like, oh, dude, we're gonna get some cool loot down there. But then we die. If you guys have any suggestions on like how to play this, like to help us out, because this is the second time I've played this.
This is my first. Oh god, you freaking smack me.
Oh, this does something. Chandelier. I'm gonna swing from the chandelier.
Check for the barrel. Oh, I tried to do it. Oh, move him to the middle. Oh,
wait, who activated that? Whoa! Aha! Oh, shoot. PlayStation Magic guys are here!
Are they?
Shut! What? Aw, oh, shoot, that hit me. So how's everyone doing? Happy Thursday!
Yeah, happy Thursday.
Happy Thursday.
What?
The fuck? It's a bird. What is this?
Yeah, I don't know, but it's your turn to get it.
But I don't think it's a gun.
I don't think it's flamethrower.
Ah, oh, dude, that's so cool. Let's go.
You saw how much freaking ammo you have?
Yeah, 200.
No, the fucking bar.
That's so funny. Alright.
The bar. Upper right.
Oh, because you don't reload, huh? Yeah. That's like, ah, oh, shoot.
Upper right.
I see that. Oh, there might be another chest here. Huh?
It said no. The top ones.
Yeah. P.
Oh, green. We're not gonna know what he does.
Yeah. You just gotta kill him before they come after you. Wait, what? Nothing here? There might be. There has to be a secret. Something. How could there just be nothing in here? It was just a trap to get us killed by books. I'm gonna swim. Should we just go down? I guess that's it. Bottom right.
PlayStation Magic.
PlayStation Magic! Oh,
shit. Ooh, chest!
It might be one of those creatures, though.
Alright, I'm gonna destroy it.
No, just open it, and then I'll start shooting at it. Oh, no.
What is that?
We got alien currency, and... What'd you get? You got a gun?
Oh, Halo!
Is it infinite?
No. Oh.
Lucky...
Blaster.
Oh yeah, you're right. I got a freaking flamethrower.
Can you hold it? No. I thought you could, like, make the flames.
I'm wasting my flames. My fire and... What is it? Fire and the flame? Fire.
Through the flame.
Through the fire and the flame.
Oh, shoot.
Watch if there's water barrel. Ah!
Oh god, that hit me.
Oh, shoot, that hit me too. They shot it.
Grenade!
They shot the water barrel.
Did they?
Yeah.
Fucking asshole. One more.
Oh, shoot. There has to be one more. There you go. Right? Me, buddy. John, next time, who is he?
Does he say that because you don't know what it could have been?
I guess. There's the bombs. Lock a bombs. We only have one heart each. There might be a chest over here, huh?
Top.
Why do these guys charge at you? Mm-hmm.
The small ones do.
I'm gonna use my fire. What, there's another shop?
No, same shop.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
It's because one side was blocked.
I'm gonna buy this.
Water. Water.
You're right.
What do you buy?
Nah, I wasn't gonna buy anything. I was just
What's
gonna...
that?
Heart of ice.
What's that?
Wait, is it in this room on to our right? Wait, why are we doing this? We're not even gonna do the bottom. Or are we gonna... I was kidding, dude. Is that it?
Yep.
Dude, we're gonna die, though. YOLO.
YOLO?
There's no chest we missed, huh? No.
No.
Okay, then YOLO, let's go.
Oh my god.
Not this guy.
I thought it was randomized. It's not fucking randomized. It's the same guy. It started.
Wait, I gotta use my... Oh, dude, I used it. I'm using my fire and the flames.
One more hit, I'm done. Oh, I'm dead.
No!
Come on!
How'd you get killed, dude? I was using my fire. My Mario fire flower thing. Dude, this game is hard. Have you guys played this game before? We got watching. B Gamer. What's up, Stream Jar? Some nice dude. Welcome. We keep dying. I'm sorry that you guys are like, dude, these guys suck. Good try, boys. we suck. I'm sorry. They're like, dude, these guys suck, dude. I kind of don't want to watch these guys anymore. But, I don't know. It took me a lot of runs before I learned their pattern and could beat them with no hits. Nah, no worries. Wow. We'll get there.
Oh, God.
I was like, what the heck was that?
Oh, no, he's got an AK.
This way? Mm-hmm. Oh, save the water, bro. Oh, shoot, they're gonna hit it.
They hit it.
Did they? Oh, they did. Oh, I hit it! I hit it. Ah, you freaking see it.
It's probably not.
Where's the... Oh, nice! Ah!
I killed it. Or it did a lot
of damage.
PlayStation magic, guys.
PlayStation magic. Hey, buddy. Ah! Up, I guess.
Looks like the same dungeon.
I don't know, there's the... Let's just go fight the boss already. Nah.
Let's go.
Nah, no worries. Thank you so much for watching, everyone. Thank you so much. Oh, and
hit the ghost first. Oh, shit. No, don't look at him. Don't multiply him.
Right. Oh yeah, and I'm Juniker, by the way.
Star. And I'm Hilario.
And we are the Gaming Grotto. We're missing two other people, Sal and Robbie.
Female gamer.
And we're going to be streaming later today. We're going to be playing Jackbox Party Pack 3 if you guys want to join us. 7 p.m. Pacific. So if you guys want to join us later today.
Subnice Dude has played this, right?
Yes.
What, like, what do we have to give this guy?
Like, yeah, what do we give this guy? Because he just, we see him and he asks for stuff. Is it worth giving him stuff? Should we just go down? Oh, there's nothing down. Ah, oh, shoot, that hit me. Down. Oh. So the blue ones explode.
No, you got hit by a red one, maybe. The blue ones just have a double burst. Oh, see, that one didn't explode.
Oh, you're right. Only some of them do, I guess.
It's my turn to get this.
What? No, you got that
you
other
got
guy.
You got the other one. You got. What the hell is that?
It's just the candy.
That what is that?
Take it. You said you wanted the candy. Go for it. Free stats. Ooh, give yourself some free stats.
And it's passive.
Or is it just? Improves health, move. Oh, that's cool. Well, you got this one.
No, it wasn't even green. Look at, hurry, you're so slow, man.
You don't catch up. Ah! Oh, here he destroyed the water barrel.
You get it. Have an extra heart. Get it.
Wait, where?
No, right there. Get that half heart. Oh, I need to see it. I have an extra heart.
How'd you... Oh, for the free stats? Oh, never mind. I wanted it now. Damn it.
Just teleport.
Should I hit the bell?
I know. Oh, is that hitting? Up, I guess. Right?
How does he hurt me if I just touch him?
Right,
that's,
I guess.
That's stupid. I hate that. Get you.
Yeah, but we need a key. We need to shoot it. This doesn't count as one.
No, it doesn't.
It's a brown chest. Hey, what happened to our key? Did we not have a key?
Yeah, we opened the big chest.
I thought that didn't need a key. I don't know. I didn't even see a lock. Oh, wow. Okay. This guy's coming. is that it? It connects those two rooms. That's it.
Wow. That was a waste.
Is there fast travel?
I think that's it.
Dude, that's it. We didn't even get a good gun or anything.
Yeah, we didn't even get a gun.
How much currency do we have?
41.
How does it go fight? Are we gonna buy something?
No, we're just gonna see. We don't need the keys.
Should we just go fight him?
You think we should get this gun?
Should we waste it on a gun? What do you guys think? Because
if we die, you know, that's just gonna be a waste.
That is true.
And if we don't die, then we have a gun.
That is true. Hey, what is up? Ice dude, and what is it? QWERTY
240.
240. What is up, people? Have you guys played this game before? We want your help.
How the word's not bad. Oh, that's just 45. We don't have enough.
Dude, we don't have enough. So you think COG of Battle is better than the freaking Phoenix?
We don't have enough.
Phoenix isn't bad either. So you think we should waste our currency?
All right, quick question. What do we do with this guy?
Right, yeah, here? What do we do with this guy? Because we always see him, and he said he can pay us. What do we do?
Pay six?
No, stop shooting! Dude, he's gonna kick us out and just start blasting us. Phoenix is good close range. So it's only good close range. So if we get one of those really, those ones they have to be far, dude, it's gonna suck.
Alright, let's just go them.
So I think we should we not waste our money?
Can't sell extra items.
Oh, we sell extra items to this guy. Okay.
Alright, let's go.
So you think we should just, we're not gonna buy a weapon, we're just gonna go fight the boss. Hopefully, we can beat him. So we're new at this, so if we lose him, you guys, don't be like, dude, these guys suck. So that we have, oh, this guy's not that bad actually. It's a bird.
It's a lock and key.
It's a machine gun. He's buff. Gatling doll.
Check for these bear shooting.
Oh shoot. Let's dodge.
Check for the bears. I got hit.
Oh, I got hit too. We got this, dude. We got this. Just dodge. Wah! Wah! Oh, I got hit.
If he gets too close, dude. That's why I'm on the offense.
We're almost halfway. Ah! Oh, he hit me. They bounced off or something. Because they came from behind. Alright, let me go help you out. Oh, you can revive me if you want.
How do I?
Hold the RB. RB. There you go.
Get the trash.
Got it. Oh. He's too close to me. Ah, that hit me. Yes!
See, with my extra damage.
Use your blanks. Yeah, thanks for the tip. You can sell. I think I'm out of blanks.
I'm gonna get the heart.
Okay, go for it. Oh, here's a key.
Can I shoot it?
Oh, wait, there's something here. Should I get this? You got it last time.
I didn't get that one.
Is this a gun?
Yeah. Armor.
Should I get it or you? I think I should get it since you have the extra heart slot.
That's true, true, true. Go. Okay.
That's hilarious. I think we're ready to go. Or do you think we should buy something? Hearts, maybe? Were there any hearts?
No. It was gun, armor, gun, key, armor, key, the phoenix, and then the...
What is it?
Cog of battle.
Down and left at same time. Wait, what do you mean? On this gun?
Oh, you use your... No. Yes?
No. That would have been funny, though. so we shouldn't
weapon,
buy it.
Oh, weapon has combos.
Oh, this weapon has combos? Wow, dude.
Oh, maybe down left, like this? Down left? Because you know how you look, you see how I'm aiming? No.
I don't know, but it's cool. Should we just go?
Yeah.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, yeah, guys, for everyone watching that's new, we are going to be doing a giveaway at 220 followers. We're gonna be doing two. We're gonna be giving away two $20 gift cards to two followers.
Lucky and followers.
Yeah, so it's gonna be either you guys get to decide. It could either be Steam, Xbox Store, or the PlayStation Store. Yeah, so that's once we reach 220 followers. So if you guys want to follow, please hit that follow.
Move down then left quickly, then shoot, then to shoot.
Then move down, fireball. Then left quickly.
Oh.
So down. So aim down or?
No, move down left.
Like.
Let's just go.
I'm wasting my ammo.
We'll figure it out.
Move down. Oh, shoot.
Chocolate.
Fuck. Oh, that was gonna hit me. Oh, watch out for fire. Those flames.
Oh, shoot.
I'm just gonna hide, dude. You take it. You kill him.
I think that's a trap door.
Do it. Oh, shoot!
Remember, there's a gap.
Yeah.
Move forward, I can take a hit.
Oh my bad. My bad.
Because I took.
What you are supposed to.
What the? What the?
I'm just gonna hide here, dude.
Ah, they move.
Remember, we have blanks.
Oh shoot! Shoot it! Shoot it! Shoot it!
Oh, I did something.
I'm sorry. Gold key.
Where? Oh, shoot. We got a gold key. Is that good?
Yeah, what's the gold key for?
And finally, when that gun runs out of ammo, you get a free chance. Oh, that's cool. That is cool.
I'm going to hit the way.
Let's go this way.
Barrel to the barrel.
This room's kind of weird.
Oh god, I almost died.
Oh, did I almost kill you?
Yes.
Ah! Freaking cube.
Get that candy, get the candy.
No, that's yours. I'll revive you, bro.
Don't worry.
Hey, can I use this? Get some ammo? Or do you need the ammo? Wait, where'd the candy go? Should I get it? But then you won't have it. It's yours.
Well, you already used the revive.
So should I?
Yeah, just grab it.
What about this?
Grab it.
Can I use it?
If you want.
I don't think it lets me. Give me some ammo, bro. Sorry you're dead, bro. Let's go find you some life.
Oh, 28. Why am I so slow?
Ah, no, dude. Got it?
Yeah. Chop.
Dude, I feel like I move so much faster when you're not there.
No, it's because of the candy.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, the candy gives you speed. Oh, you're
right. Oh, what's this? Prime Primer? The heck? Sorry, looked it up. Quick, down, right, then fire. Must be done quickly. Okay, I'll give it a try once we get out there. I didn't want this guy.
What is that? Yeah.
Hey, what is this? Yeah, what's the lowercase r? We've seen this so many times. Can I just move forward? Keep going?
Fun, buy it.
Oh shoot, that scared me.
There's another cube up here.
Ooh. So we should buy the
lowercase chest up here.
Do we need a key? Oh, this is you. You see how that moves?
Yeah. Yay!
There you go. You're back.
I'm gonna go buy the R.
Damn it! I shouldn't have brought you back. Dude, I want the R. Dude, you can have this gun.
Nah.
Dude, but what if we need keys? Actually, we can't even get keys. Alright, go for it. Give it a try. Don't shoot it in here. You'll kill us. Try it. Oh my god, dude. I want it.
It says bullet.
Does it?
Yeah.
Yeah, bullet. How much ammo? Is it unlimited? Oh no, you got ammo.
900.
Oh shoot, dude. Oh no! Oh, I almost fell.
You see how you did that?
Should I just wait? Yeah. Should I just waste? Wait, can we jump this? Jump over this? We might be able to.
Have to.
What? Yes. Oh, dude, that scared me. Let's
go this way. Use the D-pad to run out.
Use it until it runs out? I'll use it after.
I need some help over here.
I'm killing. Wait, what was the grappling hook? Remember earlier I did it?
Yeah.
I'll get it. Oh, my bad. Wait, did I get it or
no, I got it.
Should I just waste the ammo?
How much do you have? Yeah.
Nah, I could probably use it a little more.
Oh, crap, there's two jellies.
Oh, shoot. Oh, I got hit! It's all up to you, dude. Ah, dude, my tea pad. Take your candy back, too. Oh yeah, I forgot I'm helping you out.
Oh my god, I keep thinking A is to die. What the hell is that?
Oh no, dude. I can't defend you. Wait, they just dropped something at my house. What was it?
Should I get it for the chest?
Well, if you get it, it's gonna drop it.
For the chest. Just use it?
But then what if it's a gun? You're not gonna be able to pick it up. Just leave it, maybe you can revive me and then it'll still be here, maybe? You can take... Do I have something else? What is it right now? Oh, that's just my dead body. We'll come back for my tea pad. Jumping over?
Yeah.
So just, you kind of just have to run and then dive at this point. Yeah. And then dive. Yep. Okay. Pick it up! Pick it up! Said the. Hey, so what if we leave it? Will it still be there when I respawn? Like if he gets me to come back? Oh, I guess he wants you to get it.
I mean,
Ah, too late. I think it's gone. Go check. Ah, dude, it might be too late. Go check. Oh no, we're idiots. So you said you didn't even know how to do that. Oh no, what does it say?
Who's RR?
Some rat? No! I feel bad, dude. You should have just used it.
Oh, and anything would have been better than this R.
Oh, you don't think the R is good?
I mean, yeah, but what if it's a chess gun? What is it? Oh, what the fuck is that?
Dude, I can't believe we lost the team. Don't hate us, please. Got one more hit. Oh, shoot that, not that guy. Watch the ghost. Nice. Yes!
Nah.
Dude, I got you up. Back at it. Oh shoot!
You just
fine. I was like, wait, let me open this. Just...
No. Oh yeah.
Dude, I feel. Dude, I can't believe we left it. The gold key. Are we gonna fight it though?
What's that?
I think we unlock a new character.
Do it.
I can't do it. Thank you for rescuing Mistress Candace and this one. I will escort her to the breach. Come on, Ox. You're always so slow. So I think we got a new character.
Goddamn boy.
We should get back to the shop. It's been close.
Dang.
We got a new character. That's cool. What are we doing here? Something in the altar. The altar is empty. What do we do in the altar?
The D-pad?
What is up, Ice Dude?
Do nothing.
I think we need to do have something to offer.
What do you think?
Can we destroy these? I guess we just keep moving until we find something to offer. Enter the dungeon. I think that's the last one.
That's the room. That's the...
That's the boss room. Should we just go fight? Or do you need...
Dead.
You gonna go to the shop?
Yeah.
Damn it. I feel bad, dude. What about this thing?
I don't know. We got enough of that.
But it's only half a heart. I think you should just try to risk it.
That's why.
Just go in here. Just go in the teleporter. Take it back. I have not seen this before. Beholster. Oh my god, you got multiple weapons. Oh my god, did you see I fell?
Where?
There's a hole over there. It's aiming at me. It's aiming at me. Oh! Are you dead?
Yeah. Hit the garbage.
I'm going, I'm going. I'm gonna go get your R. And oh shoot.
Oh, he has little minions.
Oh yeah, you're right, I'm getting hit by this guy. I was like, why am I? Oh, I'm gonna die. And yeah, no, Danny, no.
Oh, I can't reflect that.
Oh!
You ran into the rock.
No!
How close were we? Oh, not even halfway.
See, that's what sucks. You die and you start all low.
Return to Breach.
Oh.
See if
we to the new character?
Yeah. Oh, what if we have to pass it?
No, I don't think so. Wait, do we have to pass it in order to get the new character? Oh, I think you're right, dude. Because I don't see her. What does that 9 mean on top? You see that?
Where? Oh, I don't know. Down here.
Oh, I don't know. I've not been over there. Hint, a shop has prohibit opened. Oh, this is gonna take you back to the... I think that other door opened.
Oh, there were the shopkeepers. That's why she said nope.
Wait, what happened? What do you mean the shopkeepers? Hint, a shop has prohibit open. Like where? Where's it at? You want to help us? That's just a tutorial.
Upstairs.
Oh, go upstairs, but get me first. Let's go. Probably somewhere over here. What? Oh, that's what she is. Thank you for the assistance. That so we can buy all this. Collection.
Rocket powered bullets? Top left or right? Oh, left. Okay. RPG. Submachine gun.
Wait, so we buy it and we have it?
I'm not sure.
Should we buy a gun? Should we buy a gun? What do you think?
This one's just one.
Are we getting dinner tonight?
I have no fun, so I might just go eat at my house or something.
Those Robbies, they are. I mean, I can spot you. Where are we going?
Maybe somewhere cheap then. There we go.
Alright, so should we buy something? What do you think? QWERTY? Or is it QWERTY?
QWERTY.
QWERTY. Should we call you QWERTY or do you want a different nickname or how do you want to be called?
I mean, this is just one though.
But you get, look, this one looks crazy though. Rocket powered bullets. Agami carbine. I mean, we both got. Wait, does this just unlock it or do you actually get it?
Maybe it just unlocks it or something. Well, let's see. Let's read it. Thank you for getting us out. This is a gun department. You can donate and we'll order new guns and items for the collection. It can be hard to come by here in Kenjin, but since the H1 took over, that's anyone on the outside uses.
Alright, QWERTY is not telling us anything, so let's just. I want to get this though. What do you think? So you unlock it so you can find
yeah,
it.
Yeah, that's what I just read.
So should we just unlock it? Might as well.
Yeah.
This one seems cool though.
Yeah, get that.
This one seemed cool too.
Get that too.
Gamma ray. Should we get this one?
We have four left. We can't get that. Yeah, just get the carbine.
Let's get the carbine. Let's go!
Goddamn!
I know, freaking flies, dude.
This shit's fucking huge.
What about this side? Oh, this side's still closed. Let's enter the dungeon!
Maybe a star on top right as well.
Oh yeah, it was locked. I saw it.
Yeah, that one was locked.
It was boarded up.
We probably have to rescue them again.
Yeah, we gotta rescue someone else. What time is it?
4:34. When is he off?
I think he's already off.
When does he want to go get lunch? Or dinner, I suppose, at this point.
Before we start, let me message Rob. Yeah, so today was the EA ticket thing.
Oh, yeah.
I was like, what? What time? Talk to it. All you can do is turn away. Turn away.
You know what that sound reminds me of?
What?
That Mario, you know, Mario Maker when we do the fist? But,
okay. Oh, yeah.
That's what it sounds like to me. If you're trying to find secret rooms, you need a gun without infinite ammo.
To unlock it or what? So I think it's those rooms that, or like the walls, you know how they look destructible?
Yeah.
Let's go up, I guess.
Up. That's one. I thought I flipped it. Oh god, that was a big one.
That was a big explosion. Oh, the shop's up here.
Heavy bullets? Oh crap.
Oh look, the guy's up here. This time. Oh, I'm sorry.
Why are you shooting?
Let's go.
Chest up here.
I think Robbie was playing. Here we go. Where do you want?
The chest rooms, try shooting the walls with knocking the guy if he cracks you the point. Oh.
What time will our stream end? Is that what he's doing?
Yeah.
Whenever. Whenever.
Just, we gotta be back in time. You know?
Yeah. I wanna say like 5:30, 5:30 latest.
Yeah, down 5:30, we could go grab lunch at 6. And or dinner.
Okay.
At 6.
In chess rooms, try shooting. Yeah, with non-infinite gun. So I've been able to break those walls using the blanks.
Yeah, but if it cracks, that's when you use a blank. See, look at. Not if it cracks a lot, use it blank.
Oh, okay.
So you can't. You could only find. You could only find it with the, you know, with the regular gun. But you can't break it, I think.
Okay.
Unless it's not, it's an RPG.
Open it.
Who gets this one?
Me, because you got...
You want to shoot the walls?
Oh, that's sick.
Shoot. You think there's... Nah, I don't think there would be one right here.
Probably not. I mean, we're going to waste all our ammo. But yeah, guys, so we're going to be streaming later tonight at 7 p.m. And we're going to be playing Jackbox. So if you guys want to join us, that would be awesome. But yeah, guys, and also if you're watching and you're new, we're going to be doing a giveaway at 220 followers on our Twitch page. So if you're watching on YouTube, there's a link down below to our Twitch page if you want to follow us and you'll take part in the giveaway. So we're going to be doing two $20 gift cards to either Xbox Store, PlayStation Store, or Steam Store. Yeah, and also, if you would like to help us out and donate, we are trying to go to E3 this year. And I've been lucky enough to go the past 2 years because I won tickets. But this year is not the case because they're selling the tickets this year. So it's going to be, they're not going to be they're not doing as many giveaways as the previous years. So we're going to try to buy our tickets so we can go. And we plan on doing videos. Since we started the Gaming Grotto, we want to do a lot of content for you guys. So we plan on doing YouTube videos and interview some developers and, yeah. And we're going to try to apply as media, but I don't think we're going to get it. We're not that big yet, but if we don't get it, we're still going to try to buy our own ticket. If you would like to help us out, we really would appreciate it. Or if you can't donate, you could maybe just share our Twitch channel with your friends and be like, hey, check these guys out. And yeah, that would help us out a lot. Ah! Wrong reply. Oh, they follow him. I only have one heart left. So, oh shoot, there's a shoddy guy right here.
Yeah, he spawned right behind me, Tom. Yeah.
Dude, one more hit, I'm dead. Dang, look at all that. What did Robbie say? Let me read his message. Also, where should we go? I'm not sure. We'll discuss it, I guess, after.
I mean, yeah, we have 30 minutes.
Oh yeah, and guys, if you would like to help out and donate, if we reach our weekly goal, we're going to be doing a challenge. So our challenge this week is, if we reach our goal, we're going to eat an habanero while playing Mario Maker on the 100 Mario Challenge. So basically what's going to happen is, I go first, let's say, I take a bite of the habanero, I am dying, and I have to basically play the level until I beat it.
try to snake in jail. Ready for the chest?
He said, also, if you see a barrel with blue ring on the outside, push it into 5 foot. Yeah,
we know that one.
Yeah, we know that one. They've, one of our followers helped us out. Go for it. Oh, dude, that one looks sick.
Decoy. It's explosive.
An explosive.
Do you need this one? Can you hold both?
No. No, but I'm gonna call for ammo, should I?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go.
That it? That's it?
I don't know, go up. Well, I guess that's it. There's a fireplace if we want to do that thing.
Again. One heart each.
You're right.
You want to go shopping?
Let's go shopping.
How much? 20, fuck that. Let's just go.
Should we do the fireplace thing? Nah.
We don't have keys.
You're right.
Damn it.
Not this guy.
Always. You know we're dead, right?
But we're not. Oh, shoot. I hit me.
Is he throwing them back?
No, they just like bounce off of him. Are you dead?
Yeah. Hit the bomb.
But I can revive you. Save me, just save me. Just save me, just save me.
Joe,
where are you at?
Right here.
Is this you?
No.
What? Where?
Right there, right in front of me.
Ah, shoot, I need it. It was right B. RB, I mean. No! I pressed LT, dude!
Our secret rooms will only appear in the middle of the chest room walls. Shoot the...
So shoot there, but the corner. Oh, we should have done that. Hey, what is this?
I just joined the shootout.
Well, that's what we bought. Rocket-powered bullets.
That's what we bought. That's it.
Again? What time is it?
4:44, we got it. Yeah, we can get all of it. We can get two more. Depends how fast we die.
Damn, dude. This is so hard. But yeah, guys, thank you so much for watching and for the follows. Oh, you know what? I forgot to tweet it on Twitter. Dang it. I know. Oh shoot, the freaking bomb.
So then it's my turn this time then. To get the chest.
The first time.
Shoot the barrel.
What is this thing?
He chases you. Just go fucking back around you.
I'm gonna swing
on the chandelier.
On the chandelier. Let's go. Oh, that was fun.
Oh, you freaking hit me.
This way, I guess?
Yeah.
Oh shoot. Lucky! Ah, you son of a gun, dude. Oh, it's the judge.
Can we shoot it?
Which is this one?
From Judge Dredd? It's just a pistol.
It bounces off? Yeah. Wait, what about the chest rooms?
Oh, yeah.
Is there something in here? You said in the corners?
No, this one.
It's breaking. It's breaking.
Yo, use a blink? No? What was that?
Maybe it just...
Are we doing it wrong?
Are we doing it wrong? All signal will appear on the middle of the chest room wall.
So yeah, that one. Break.
Oh, she's there. So maybe it's not here?
Yeah. That's cool.
I don't think so. Pretty would love him. Oh, I'm sorry for that, guys.
What was it?
The Wii U. They'll probably hear the mic. Like, what the heck?
Oh, it turned on?
Well, like, I don't know. It does that sometimes. Like, to give you a little, like news or something. Like, oh, this isn't happening.
Well, there's something
nothing
here.
Nothing here. Nothing here, or actually the shop.
Key? No key.
Damn it!
Light gun. Oh, light key. Gun. Yes.
Oh, should we get it?
No, we'll
let's
see.
Not, yeah, let's not. What if there's not even another chest?
That's
what if it's not green?
Well, if there is, we'll save it.
Lost.
Well, let's finish it, then
we'll come back for
yeah,
it.
Yeah, if there isn't another chest, then we'll open this one up.
Okay, let's go to the top thing.
I'm fucking mad. That candy was good, though.
Yeah, well. Oh, there's a barrel over there. Ah, you shot it, huh?
So we'll get that key.
You think so, or should we just go fight the boss, and then we might get a key from the boss?
No.
We're not gonna get something good.
This is your chest, man.
You want to give me the crappy one? I go for it.
You want it or no?
I mean, you already got the key, so might as well.
Get the heart.
Look, see, can you pick this up? You pick it up.
Oh, that guy that we could sell
stuff. She would not worth the key. See? I told you!
He's gonna sell it.
You see, shoot wood, not worth the key.
Oh, okay, now you tell me. Alright, let's go.
I told you, like, dude, just wait and see if we get a key from the bot. But I'm sorry, QWERTY, we didn't see your message till it was too late.
Oh my god.
Oh, we got this. Just don't die.
Oh my god, I don't... Oh lord, lord, oh lord.
Are you gonna die already? Hey, Maria! Maria, Maria!
Maria!
Ah, shoot.
Maria, Maria!
You're dead already? Ah! Oh, I should have saved it. It's not even crazy yet. Thanks. You almost dead? There you go.
I destroyed his ball that, like, just... use a cookie.
What?
Use it in his body. On his body. What cookie?
Use the cookie? What cookie?
You get the armor.
But no, but I have your gun. How do I drop the gun?
B?
No. I think if I do this, I have your gun.
The heart.
How do you drop?
Welcome, Lee-chan.
Hey, Lee-chan! Welcome to the Game Grotto! Use it on his body.
Yeah, but there is no point if he was already gonna die.
I was about to kill him.
Yeah,
I was too. You know, I was confident that I was gonna kill
him. Yeah, so it's pretty much like a free life.
Yeah, but welcome, guys. How do you drop guns? Because I want to give him the gun. Hold down. And we're playing on Xbox, by the way. So I don't know if it's
hold down.
Hold just down. Oh, there you go. I'm gonna take this thing.
So I'm gonna get the ammo.
Yeah. Can I take this?
Yeah. Zombie bullets. Okay, cool. And then you get the...
Okay. That guy's already dead?
He ran.
He ran? Yeah. Dude, that's my throne, dude. I killed him. Get off. Heck yeah, dude. Any secrets here? But how's everyone doing? Oh yeah, and for everyone watching, welcome to the Game Grotto. My name's Juniker. And this is Eladio, and we're going to be doing a giveaway at 220 followers. Woo! We're going to be doing two $20 gift cards. If you would like to follow us and take part in the giveaway, just hit that follow on Twitch.
My dad said good.
And also, if you would like to help us out, we are planning on going to E3. You know how E3 is expensive, but we're trying to raise money. We plan on doing... bunch of interview live streams and everything, do a bunch of content for people who can't go so they can, you know, experience it through YouTube or Twitch or Periscope. But yeah, if you guys want to help us out, hit that, there's a donation button somewhere down there. And also, if we reach our weekly goal, we'll do some sort of challenge. And this week's challenge is we'll play Mario Maker while eating habaneros, so it's gonna be crazy. 11. Brunelicious!
Oh, shoot. Welcome,
Brunelicious. Welcome.
I got you.
Oh, what is that? Oh, shoot. I just want to chat with the... Talk to the chat, but... I can't. Oh, what?
That one was me?
Is that it?
Yeah.
But let me... Where's Robbie? He had a substitute today, but he is gonna be here later today. We're gonna end the stream like in, I don't know,
30 minutes.
But we're gonna come back at 7 p.m. Pacific, which is 2 hours from now. So if you guys want to come back, We're going to be playing Jackbox, and Robbie will be here. A lot of time, I find secret rooms in the treasure rooms. Okay. Do you know where exactly, though? And next time, get rid of the mag summoner instead of the other item. Which was the mag summoner?
The walkie.
The what?
The walkie-talkie.
Oh.
I'm going to...
Hold on. What else? Maria. The Illuminati confirmed. Oh, let's go.
Oh, he pushed me off.
Oh, my bad.
No, but...
Yeah, but I didn't help you out. Maria, Maria.
Oh.
Come on, come on. Aha. Oh, places your magic wizards are here.
One more hit, man.
Take the item you find instead of the radio.
Yeah.
Okay, is that what you did? Or you didn't take? Why, what happened? What'd you...
It was just a jar of poison.
Yeah, you should have. Also, use your ammo using gun. Wow. So use your secondary gun. I guess it's better.
Not bad.
You died already?
I'll take your gun.
Back up, guys. Back up.
The hell was that?
I don't know.
What is that?
What?
Why is it lighting up?
What the heck is this? Oh, I can revive you. Where you at? Is it right here?
Yeah.
Right here? Oh, I can do it anywhere, dude. I don't even have to be in front of your corpse.
Shoot the wall. If it cracks, then use a blank or explosive sign and guns from the secret wall.
Oh, okay. So just shoot anywhere? Oh, maybe that's what happens, like, when we see the cracks, you know? It's because we're using the secondary gun and it hits it. Hey, there's ammo right there for your gun.
I want a sniper.
Yeah, how's everyone doing? Happy Thursday! I don't like you saying that. Alright, down. Do I get this one?
Yeah.
I get a boot!
Makes you go faster. Armor every floor? What?
What? The greaves of the aimless knight of Cormorant. The aimless knight approaches the gungeon as a challenge. Born more out of the curiosity than regret, despite his skill, this rendered his failure.
You gain armor every floor. So say you lose armor this floor, next floor you gain one.
Oh.
And I usually, when trying the treasure rooms, or using blanks on them in the shop, don't shoot in there or hit rip your balls.
Yeah, we did that last stream, me and Robbie.
What about this one? It's not like a crack right here.
What is it?
No.
So, like, here there's nothing?
No, because he said in the middle.
So where do we shoot? Since we're in the treasure room.
Not there.
What was that? Is that part of your gun? Did you see that?
Dice.
How did that happen?
I don't know.
Shoot it again? I think it's your gun when it reloads. Reload? Oh, that was weird, dude. So just middle on the wall. So like anywhere. So maybe a different wall.
This one looks like it's cracking.
But it's not doing anything. The walls.
Middle of the wall.
So maybe like here too? But you can't even see them.
That's why.
That's why it has to be somewhere on top or else you can't really
see. It has to be this one.
Should Should I use my blank?
No. No, let's just go.
It looks cracked, though. No.
Well, there wouldn't be a...
Like, yeah, you're right.
Kind of like the other hall.
Fast travel? And it has to be gun that uses ammo. Okay.
Down. Or up. Where?
Down.
Don't fall.
Oh, shit. Oh, that was good. The shop's down here. Are we in the second level?
Yeah.
Okay, I was like, what the heck?
Key.
Armor of thorns.
Heart. Do you want a heart?
Nah, I'm good.
Map.
A map? I'm the map. I'm the map. Basically, not the corners. Okay.
So, the map, I'm pretty sure it opens. Like, it lets us see everything. I think that's where.
Go back up there.
This.
Oh, I'm sorry. I don't know, but let's go over there. Basically, not the corners. Were we shooting at the corners when we were... No, huh?
Let's go this way. What is that?
A wizard. No. Play this, you magic wizard! Ah! Oh, she's coming after me, guys. She's coming after me! Get the blazing magic wizard! Dude, he's crazy. Look at his eyes. Oh. Oh, he hit me.
Oh, watch out for the bad. Big bounce! Oh, oh, he hit me.
Oh, shoot, dude, I only have one heart left. Watch it.
Bounce it, bounce it, bounce. Oh!
Should we go left?
Yeah. You want a heart? Oh no, you got it.
Ooh. Can I get this one?
Yeah.
Wait, what? The muncher doesn't want that gun. But you have to give him a gun. Maybe you have to offer your gun? Wait, is this a good thing? Should we offer guns? What's going on?
Yeah, what is this?
Should we go left while they respond? Or do we have to? Yes, what? Yes.
Oh, I think we were.
Oh, maps also show hidden rooms. That's what
yeah,
it was.
See. Should we get this? What is this? Should we take it?
Should we get this, guys? What do you guys think? Or what do we do with this thing?
A good thing we have lots of guns. So no?
Good thing we have. So it's a good thing when you have lots of guns.
So then, no.
So we shouldn't do it then? So do we just walk away? Enter the guy. Oh, no, he's Hillaberry.
It makes a random gun.
Oh, you put two guns in it, and it makes random guns. Oh, yeah, okay, let's go. What about this thing?
Yeah, what is this?
How do we offer stuff to the altars? They just go. Enter the gungeon. That is a whole series of events. Oh, probably that thing over there. So we'll just ignore it for now. After, go back to the chest room and shoot the middle of the walls.
We're shooting the corners.
So we were. So let's go to the top one first. We'll go back. Okay, we'll go back right now. Let's just finish getting these other rooms. Or clearing these rooms.
Oh, Lord.
God, that hit me. One more hit and I'm dead.
Yeah, go.
Did you just get a heart?
No.
Oh, I got armor. Never mind. Wait, what's this? What's this? Can we open it with the key that we have? Hey, what is this? We want to know. Should we... Can we use the key that we have to open this?
Probably not.
And if you can, would it be better to open this big door or the chest? There's a room only after on the first floor that has a painting of a wizard and a fire. If you put the fire out with water, it opens a secret room that you need two keys to
unlock. Oh, yeah, we know that.
You know about that one. There's a key door. Yes, you can. Open door, kill chest. Open door, kill chest.
So shoot the chest?
Yeah. That's mean, dude. Now we can't even open this. Hey, it's, what's her name from Adventure Time? The vampire chick.
So we need a gold key.
Now we need a freaking gold key. All right, let's go.
Look at his face. He's saying no. Maybe it would, maybe it would not need a cell key.
Need a cell key, so we gotta find it. Go down.
Or should we go? I think this is the last, the end.
I might die.
Oh!
Watch it. Oh no, you're almost dead.
Oh.
I can't revive you, dude. Weapon? She's a noter.
What?
Noter shop.
That's the name? Shop.
Oh, another shop. There's an item on that secret floor that is considered an armor. Bring that to the altar without getting hit, and you get another secret floor. Oh yeah, my god. Dude, I'm screwed. No, you're not. Was that it?
Yeah.
Should I go to the next floor, though? Ah, oh, dude, I'm scared, dude. One hit, I'm dead. How do I...
To the chest room. Secret room. You may have a revived chest room.
Okay, let's go. Where's the chest room? Is this one?
Yeah. Right here? So,
okay, I'm going to the chest room.
This way.
Is it?
Yeah.
Right, right.
I'm just gonna not gonna move.
Imagine if I would just fell. I would have died. It's okay, so now where do I shoot? Let me know. Left, right, up. Oh. Over here.
So those are considered the corners.
Oh, yeah.
Not the middle of the wall.
So now we use the blank?
Yeah.
Heck no, dude. We don't need this food. Let's go.
Watch me just fall.
No!
I knew it. I didn't even see it fall.
I didn't even see that. I was being so cocky that I'm like, I'm not going to get you up. And then after I was like, okay, whatever. And I just freaking fell. Dude, I bet you they're like, dude, these guys suck, dude. What the heck are we watching?
Well done.
Oh my god.
Sal says he has a gift card for Taco Bell.
Oh. 10 out of 10. So, 10 out of 10. I know we're MLG. Enter the Gungeon players. We basically, yeah, we're pros. Dude, I didn't even see that, dude. I was being so cocky. I was just looking at the chest and I just walked. I didn't even like look around.
Did you hear me? You're just gonna fall down.
Yeah, you said that and then I fell. Like right when you said that, I fell. So I didn't even have time to be like, wait, what? I'm gonna fall? Again. We won't let you down. Okay, we're gonna beat this. You're gonna see. But now we know about those secret rooms. So thanks for the help.
So it's only in the middle, though. The middle 2 hours.
Oh, that almost hit me. Top right. Enter the gun. Well, now you finally know where to shoot, at least. I know. I'm sorry, I suck. Oh, please don't hate us. Oh. Oh no. Oh, please, it's your magic wizard! I got it. Left or right, I mean.
Yeah.
Oh shoot, somebody hit me. There's gonna be a chest on the wall here. Place your magic wizard and the book. Hit you.
They calling you?
Some company, I think. I don't recognize the number. Oh shoot, I almost hit that.
New shopping room. Got explosion.
Down.
No, we can't get to the shop.
Oh, we can't, yeah.
But we can this way. This is a big room.
Let's go. Oh no! Letter R! Actually, let me answer this. Are we done? Called twice.
If you see a weird looking chest, open it. No, we're gonna die like last time. By weird looking chest, what do you mean?
Pretty loud.
The dog?
Yeah, can you hear him?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm back. Did they miss me? Look at this. Oh my god.
Trash cannon.
Oh yeah, we got that one last time.
Oh yeah, is it? Mm-hmm. Was it good?
I think it was okay.
Kiki heart.
Just gonna open this.
Bomb.
What is it?
Looking for a weird chest, open it. So like that, I think that red one we opened, that big one.
Oh.
Where you got?
Greedy one over there, huh?
Yeah. You don't need anything? No key, no nothing?
Nah, not yet. This one up over here? Ah, he's robbing and selling this again.
When are we going to
sell?
Yeah.
Green is good.
Who's trying to go?
I think, is it me? Yeah, I never got a gun.
Your turn. Cause I got the judge.
I don't get guns, dude. All right, look, I'll take this one.
Controlled demolition. What is that?
Next one, you get a gun. You get the chest. I don't know what to
say. No, yeah, cause last time I got the gun.
Yeah. Dread. Improves the contents of broken chests. So we can destroy chests now.
Should I have gotten that then?
Huh? That's pretty good, isn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah.
So now we can shoot the brown chest and we'll get something good. Or the blue ones, too.
Buff trash.
Buff trash? So then that means I only have to destroy it, I think. Is that everything?
Yeah, no. So I had a bit.
Up?
Yeah. Probably chest up here. Oh, that...
Really? Aha. We don't have a key, though. Should we go buy one? Do we have enough, or should I destroy it? Brown? Okay, so brown, blue, green is middle, then red and black. Okay, good. Good to know.
So...
Well, blue's okay. Should I just shoot it?
No, let's go. There's
Do you think I should shoot it? Because I got that book thing that improves what we get for destroying the chest. Destroy it. Okay. Oh, should we do this thing?
No. We're not gonna get in there.
But we can unlock it for... Like, let's say we decided... I think we could come back to the... Shoot it?
Yeah.
I have to destroy it. There you go, you need it.
Broken.
There you go, you got an extra heart. Destroy his own! Destroy his own! Destroy his own! Destroy his own! I'm just hiding. That's it.
Oh.
Last time we did get something.
Yeah.
You want to open it or should I?
You open it. I'll do your back opening. Okay.
The R gun.
You get it because I got it before.
Okay, you can get the armor up.
And then I'll get the armor.
Blam! That's hilarious. Wait, what did it say?
Sound to meet up here. Check the chest room walls.
Oh, was that? That was in the chest room, wasn't it?
Maybe right here?
Whoops. I don't think this is considered the chest room, is it?
I don't think this is a chest room.
Oh, we didn't do it at the other chest room.
Which one?
Where we got the blue one. Alright, we're gonna go check. Thanks for the reminder. Did that do it? Maybe here? Oops. Right here.
You grab it.
Are you sure? No, you...
You grab it.
But I have a gun, though.
But I have armor.
You're right. Okay. I gotta dive.
Should've just kept running.
Okay. Oh, yeah. There you go. Alright, there you go. Thanks for the reminder!
Who was that? QWERTY?
Yeah, QWERTY.
Thank you. Is there any more chests?
I don't remember. Well, yeah, because we opened two.
This one right here.
Let's go there. What is up? Eyes aglow. Eyes aglow? Mm-hmm. Welcome to the Gaming Grotto. This guy is up! This guy is up! Okay. Not there. Not there. Nope.
No?
No. No shot. There. Nothing here.
Boss time. So.
Boss time, let's go!
We're good on health. Hopefully we don't get fucking the bulletins.
We did.
No, I didn't want the king.
Okay. The Trigger Twins! Oh, shoot.
Oh my god. They're both going after me!
Oh my god. Really?
Oh, they were?
Oh shoot.
Remember, don't forget you have your blanks. Don't let them get too close to you. Oh god, I ran into that one.
Be careful, one more hit. Remember, you have blanks. You have three blanks.
I was right back.
Come on. Oh, he's getting regained health. Oh, yeah, because he killed... you killed the brother. He's like...
Oh, we killed the not-so-mad brother. This is the mad brother that was already mad to begin with.
Yeah, but he looks happy to me. Woo!
Nice. Get those two bunnies. Okay.
Want me to, I'll get both? I mean, we share them.
Alright, we get the gun, ooh, you get that
you
heart.
You get the gun, yeah, dude. Shoot it. Oh my god. You always get the freaking badass guns, dude.
Alright.
Okay, we gotta go this way.
It's down here.
Is it? I thought it was here.
No, that's the way we entered.
No?
Oh, yeah.
Like if you press the button? No, it's not. Well, if you press the button, it's to go out of the dungeon. It'll save and you go out.
That means you can buy more guns. Did you say anything? Did you tell him to come here?
No. Well, I said I was here. We were here streaming.
We should have saved. 526.
You're right. Oh, we can go. Let's just continue.
Yeah. We'll wait for them. So, I'm going to tell them meet up here.
Okay. Whenever you find a new gun, read the ammonomic gun. So, basically, read what it says. So, if you press... Yeah. It freezes enemies, dude. Robbie's on his way. Hey, is Brunette? Is it Brunette Licious here?
I don't think she is.
thing, man. Let's go.
Oh god. Oh, there's another entrance.
At the east. Oh yeah, let's go over there.
Remember, this bullet bounce off.
Oh. Grenades!
Oh god.
My god! Oh shoot, that almost hit me.
What is that?
Is that it? Yeah, let's go to that other room. I was distracted looking at you.
You get it.
But you have your special gun. Oh,
yeah. But I used one bullet.
Let's go. I died. Why did I die? But I'm close to dying.
And use your new gun.
I use your new gun, dude.
But I'm looking down for the boss.
I'm fine for now, man.
I suck at bullying. Oh, I can slow him down while you go.
Sniper up here. Oh shoot. That hit me. Oh, you can revive me though. You get a chance. What? That didn't. Good thing we still have that heart, dude. Yeah, use your new gun. I don't know why you're using the other gun. Is that all of them? Oh, there's one over there. He can revive me. And then just use it. Press that.
Oh, the fucking frog! No!
No, why did...
The fucking frog! You gotta get that one. Yeah.
Oh, this gun's gonna have to stay.
That's fine.
I'm gonna take it.
That scared me, dude.
Dude!
You just ran up to it and I got stuck!
So if I leave, this is gonna...
That's fine. Come on. Let's go.
I'm just gonna do this. I wanna see if it disappears, like...
There's a rat!
Get away, you son of a gun. Yeah, I wanna see it again.
Pay attention. Oh, yeah.
Maybe scare him away. Yeah, I gotta go down here. I think I scared him away. Pick it up. Oh, I can carry more than one gun. I didn't know that. I'm sorry. Thank you.
Alright, go.
They're probably like, dude, this guy's an idiot, dude. Why isn't he picking it up? I literally thought you could only have two guns. Dude, check this gun out.
Wind up gun.
Should I buy it?
No.
Dude, it looks sick! And I want it. I'll get it after. Let's go find some treasure so then I can revive you. Oh, dude. Can you see what's over there? I have to run through. That's scary.
Only one gun. Face palm.
Ah! Help me out, bro.
Oh
I'm screwed, dude. I don't have any more.
More what? Shoot it!
The aiming on this sucks! Did I kill it?
Yeah.
Oh no, dude.
Wait, do I have any? Oh, you have. Oh no!
Did I trap myself, dude? I know only one gun? No, I thought you could only have, like, the infinite one and then have, like, your special gun. I thought you could only have those two guns.
I went to breathe.
What? I'll be there in a bit, said Sal. Should we just end it since we're gonna go get some dinner? Mm. Wait, we never saved that other chick, huh? Hint, pay attention. I know! That's like the most important thing about this game. If you don't pay attention, like, for one little bit, you die. Like, for me, that part where I was about to revive you, I just run in and I just fall. Yeah, I got backed up. That's what happened. Dude, I should have used my other gun. Nope. Well, guys, I think... Should we just end it now? Mm-hmm. All right, guys, we're going to end the stream here. We're going to come back at around 7 p.m. Pacific, which is an hour and a half from now.
An hour and a half.
And we're going to be playing some Jackbox. So if you want to come back, you guys can play with us. We're going to be playing Party Pack 3. So we're going to be playing either TKO, Trivia Murder Party. What was the other one? Gespionage. Fibbage? No, it was Quiplash. Quiplash. Okay, at 7. Yeah, at 7. At 7, we'll be back. So if you guys want to play, just come back at 7. And yeah, guys, if you guys want to do this a favor, just hit that follow. And we're going to be doing a giveaway at 220 followers. So you'll have a chance to win a $20 gift card. Alright, guys, this is the Gaming Grotto. We will be back in 1.5 hours. Peace out. Oh, QWERTY.
Thank you for the follow.
Thank you for the follow, QWERTY. Thank you so much. Thank you, thank you. We'll be back, guys. Thank you, everyone. And thanks for the help. This is the second time we played Enter the Gungeon. We'll definitely be playing a lot more. But it's really fun, but it's hard, dude. Trying to dodge all the freaking bullets. And then, yeah, you gotta pay attention a lot. I need to learn to...
That's kind of hard, trying to attack with the chat.
And then what I do usually is I just focus on one enemy. So I don't even look at my guy. I'm just looking at the guy that I'm trying to kill. And then when if I'm not looking at my guy, there's probably bullets coming at me, so I don't even dodge it. But yeah, thank you guys so much, and we'll be back. Thank you, StreamYard, for letting us know.